COVID-19 lockdown of 3 months was indeed a blessing in disguise to me and also to my family. During this period of that lockdown, I was able to look at myself, look at my good habits and bad habits, identify some of my bad habits and to deal with it, and also identify my good habits and to see how I could enhance it. One of the things I did was I used to sleep till about 6 o'clock and then get up and go for the walk in the beach, and this has been a practice for my last 35 years. But I changed it. I began to get up at 5 o'clock and go by about 5:15 to the beach and spend about nearly 2 hours in the beach walking up and down from the Malavath Bridge to the Devil Station, where nobody was there, only I was a single man that was walking, but I had no problem at all. And during that period, I was had the opportunity of breathing the fresh air, seeing the open sky. Many thoughts came to my mind. And I seriously look at all my bad habits in the past, the problems that created for me, and I felt that I need to deal with it. And one by one, my bad habits I have dealt with. Few more of them are there, but yet I am dealing with what is essential to me is the speed of the thought that is assisting me in order to overcome my bad habits, enhance my good habits.